an exclusive video of more than a dozen migrants scaling a border wall in Arizona, and it all happened just yesterday.
Yeah, and you can see people being lowered over the wall into Naco. That's in Cochise County. Fox News says those migrants dressed in camouflage were not stopped. And according to U.S. Border Patrol, over the last 4 months, there have been more than 200,000 migrant encounters along the southern border. So this year, we're talking more than 500,000 are known as gotaways.